Saya menggunakan misalnya analisis logical framework. Ya, logical framework analysis misalnya. Dan itu juga akan menentukan misalnya kita menentukan penyebabnya apa, dia menyebabkan apa. Jadi cause-nya apa, efeknya apa. Sehingga dianalisis untuk menghasilkan yang menjadi akar persoalan dari itu apa. Itu bisa juga keluar dengan menggunakan model-model seperti itu. Tetapi terus terang ketika kemudian jadi kompleks, banyak kemudian kita buat jejaring satu sama lainnya, akhirnya ketika kita recall agak bingung sendiri.
Karena sebelumnya, sebelum tools ini ada, kita mesti membuat itu secara manual. Memetakannya dengan memakai, mencoba menggambar dan mewawancarai satu-satu.
So the convenient starting point is SESAME, so the Socio-Ecological Systems App for Mental Model Elicitation, an acronym for the name. So this is a model we use to draw pictures, essentially rich pictures, and they're very sort of illustrative, they're very graphical. So from this we get an idea of what people think about a system. And then the other key part of it is that we can start linking these together, identifying what is the cause, what is the effect, and what is the relationship between that cause and effect. And ultimately we end up with a really nice looking map that provides basically the stepping stone for the next point is developing the likes of the simulation model.
Pertama, saya ingin menyampaikan well done kepada para tim desainer untuk SESAME ini, sangat luar biasa. Karena justru dari sinilah kita bisa mengambil sebuah kemudahan untuk melakukan participatory mapping seperti itu.
Every time we introduce people to SESAME, the response is overwhelming. Really, I think the SESAME has highlighted to me that this is one of the most sort of engaging tools that we have, which I think is fantastic.
So one of the purposes of community engagement is to engender trust in the community about the model and what it can do. And a tool like SESAME can help build that trust because the community can see that they're being heard in the model development process and they're part of the model development process.
Dengan tools ini sangat membantu, lebih cepat lah, lebih cepat untuk menyelesaikan dan bisa mendapat kesimpulan sementara terkait potensi sumber daya ataupun keadaan sumber daya yang ada di satu lokasi.
So the first step I think we'll make is port it from tablet to phone version, and that will stay within the Apple iOS. But I would like to see it then ported to Android. But I would desperately love to see SESAME sort of expand and bloom on Android.